customers really need to understand that they have a number of options for securing their virtual environments. It's really important that they spend some time looking in and doing some due diligence around some of the solutions that exist, particularly because one of the primary drivers for virtualization is to increase efficiencies in the virtual environment. And by deploying a non-efficient or agent-based or traditional agent-based security solution in those environments, they're really defeating the purpose because it's really not the most efficient security solution they could choose for the virtual environment. Today, there's really three options that we would recommend to customers. There's traditional agent-based security solutions. So a traditional agent-based security solution is actually part of our standard portfolio. We actually became virtually aware a couple of years ago so we can actually distinguish a virtual endpoint from a physical endpoint. The problem with deploying a traditional agent-based security solution is it essentially becomes a resource hog in a virtual environment. So when I talk about understanding your options, I want you to start to explore things like agentless security solutions and light agent security solutions. An agentless security solution is actually authored by VMware, right? The biggest player in virtualization today. It actually allows you to actually deploy a virtual security appliance in a virtual environment, and actually that offloads all of the processing requirements of all the virtual machines deployed at that host level. It's a significantly more efficient implementation of deploying virtualization security, again, in the virtual environment. The other solution, and it's relatively new today, is deploying light agent solutions. So one of the disadvantages of agentless security is that it's for VMware environments only. And again, VMware is the biggest player in the industry, but it only accommodates or only accounts for 50% of the market. So when we talk about deploying light agent solutions, we now not only address VMware, but we also address Citrix and Microsoft's Hyper-V. Additionally, the light agent solutions deliver significantly more robust and advanced security. So some of the deeper technologies, deeper protection methodologies that we have, things like application and web and device controls become available. The full power of our cloud becomes available. Just a significantly more advanced security solution. There's reasons to deploy each and all of these solutions though. For instance, a traditional agent-based solution is going to be really well suited for a low density virtualized environment. Also, a traditional agent-based security solution is the only solution that's going to interact actually in a Linux and a Mac environment. An agentless solution delivers the highest densities, but again, it's not as robust of security solution as what we can deliver with light agent. However, there's very good reasons to deploy agentless. It's very simple to manage. It does exactly what we want it to do right out of the gate. Every time you spin up a virtual machine in that space, it's instantly protected. So again, there's lots of good reasons to choose agentless security. There's also, and similarly, good reasons to choose a light agent security solution. So as I've mentioned, light agent is significantly more robust security. And the further you get away from the security perimeter, think of a VDI application. Light agent solutions become much more compelling than any other solution that's available today.